people caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built GothCorp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much. Please.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change it together, right?
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. Well, this way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with a... Forget to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
Afraid of an old man.
Just take it easy.
Hope that vase wasn't worth something.
Oh, look at the rich boy.
So long, Bruce. You're gonna get hurt.
Okay.
I've been through worse. These are Penguin's men. What do they want with Ferris?
I'm not sure. They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit. The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Bruce, do you have a minute? Someone said an iceberg just appeared, exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think?
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item in the wine cellar.
Right. Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Don't forget, I called dibs on those pearls. I've taken them before we torch this place.
Thank you.
rocks back in the day.
So it says.
Makes sense. You don't get to the top without stepping on a few heads, you know what I mean?
Ain't nothing back there except more wine. Bordy ups. Is that expansion?
So why?
If you'd come out of that cave more than once a week, you'd know that the Batcave entrance is in the wine cellar's tasting room. Look for the statue. Yourself in that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve.
What?
I caught a glimpse of your mechanized man. These hooligans are calling him Mr. Freeze. You might consider donning your extreme environment suit.
The XE suit? It's not ready for deployment.
Oh dear. I hear helicopters. More penguin brutes. Do hurry.
To suit up and get back to the manor. I don't have time to prep the XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it. I need to get back to the manor and find Ferris before Penguin's men do. Penguin's men are in the north wing. I need to go back to the tunnel above the training area. The only way back to the manor is on the elevator by the training area.
Before you ask, the formula we used for your glue grenades was unstable. What was left after Christmas Eve was degraded into dust.
the power.
Sir, you must hurry. They're setting the manor ablaze. I've managed to get most of the guests into the east and south wings, but...
Hey, it's the butler!
Alfred. Alfred! No signal from Alfred. I'd better find another way into the library.
Silly jade statue, then, and I'm sure your employer will enjoy the hundreds of dollars it will garner on the black market.
Hey, old timer, I only need a few hundred.
Oh,
dear.
Help!
Who are we gonna hit?
Why go to all that trouble?
Follow me! me! I got him! Everybody! My lucky day!
Safety, but the Wayne Crest is blocking the exit.
This way.
That was amazing. You just picked those goons apart. They've got Ferris Boyle in the next room. I think they're going to kill him.
Thank you for the rescue, Batman. But I believe the young miss said that Mr. Boyle needs you.
Doc Boyle, come in.
Don't do this. Freeze? What do you want with me?
I just require a moment of your time.
Let me go! Help! Help me! I need you! What?
Isn't the only one with a cryogenic weapon. This door is frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony.
Is he taking Ferris?
I don't know. I promise.
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, one of Penguin's dealers. He's doling out the weapons Freeze gave us. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead.
Gotham. I hope Penguin's dealer can tell you what this Mr. Freeze has done with our friend.
Targeting someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wheeled into Blackgate on a gurney.
Dispatch, confirming that code 3. Looks like these anarchy fanatics are taking advantage of the lack of police presence down here.
Roger, 8-2. Continue to monitor. Do not engage without backup.
No chance of that.
I should deal with those anarchy followers, but first I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris.
More people come out to protest.
And you know what that means?
There's a lot of empty homes.
Oh, no! Crash him!
The champagne, boys! I think it's gonna be a very, very good year.
What if the cop called for backup before Rusty throws him up?
That's why you need to shut up and keep your eyes open.
Somewhere.
Finding Penguin's dealer is the key to finding Freeze. I should scan this area for clues that might tell me where he went. I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting his systems down, putting him into cryostasis. I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XE suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
gonna believe this!
Holy crap!
You seeing this? Come on!
I'm murderizing you!
No escape!
The champagne, boys! I think it's gonna be a very, very good year.
Thank you.
I give up! I'm waving the white flag!
Where's Freeze?
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the New Year in Traction?
Okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Theris Boyle. He's in Gothcorp last I saw.
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Gothcorp, I swear! Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. It doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Contact with units on the bridge.
Air 3, 1059 at Pioneer's
Bridge.
Possible 701.
Air 3,
en route.
We need a break. Monkey boat.
But everything's shut down.
My alibi is still serving. Nope. Closed. Finnegan's is definitely open. They're full of cops. The overview bar? Too expensive. I give up. Why don't we just knock over a liquor store? Worse.
You come running.
Sure thing, boss.
What are you going to do with me?
You? Assuming your friend keeps cooperating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything.
Crack. That's the bat! I'm sorry, all right? Sorry!
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
Thank you.
get my hand.
Why so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of sharing?
I'm cooperating! I'm cooperating!
I know, but we all got jobs, see? And my job? If I don't think you tell me the truth.
I told you there are no weapons here. It's just plants, tissue research.
Yeah, you said.
Then you believe me?
You know what? I do. I do believe you. But to be honest, I just really love my job.
Oh, God. What is all this junk? Frozen food?
No. Says they're trying to grow plants and grow beverages.
Ain't they ever heard of global warming?
Nah. Really? Like our farms.
Seriously? It's pretty cool.
Wow. Ain't there enough people starving on this planet?
No! No!
I think someone's hurt.
Can be found.
How do we get him down from there?
Gave away your position.
I got you now.
I'm sure I saw something.
I saw you on GNN. You just saved my life.
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here. Take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside Gothcorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham. Go on, I'll be all right. Mr. Boyle needs your help.
Those are stamps. right, we can show up.
Hey!
Let's just figure out a way to get in there.
I don't have access to this door. I need to find another way into the propellant facility.
Stage one fueling complete. Docking process initiated. Danger. Temperature anomaly detected in core. Potential breaches in coolant outtake.
Boyle, or I'll freeze this entire room.
Oh, I know you won't. Boyle's got the code you need, and I ain't giving him up unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I'm interested in is the weapons I was promised. I know you're holding out on me.
This will not end well for you, Cobblepot.
Oh, I think you're confused about what exactly it's about to happen. And
let him go.
Threats are meaningless to a man who has lost everything.
You! This is your fault! You get the honors!
What's Freeze after? Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? But you'll never break through this ice. Gorthorpe has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still in My Alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I'd better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Warning. Critical failure. Emergency. Propellant research wing compromised. Initiate evacuation procedures.
Without the XE suit, I'd never survive in that cloud of cryo vapor.